Hello everyone, welcome back to our Vlogmas Day 19. So in our Vlogmas Day 19, we're talking about the nutritions that prevent or heal postpartum depression. So a lot of people don't even know what postpartum depression, especially in Africa. It is now that there's so much awareness that people have started hearing about it. Initially, when people have things like postpartum depression, people will even judge you. They say, how can you? God has blessed you with a child, and you say you are sad, you say you are crying, oh my goodness, you are not fit to be a mother. You hear so many horrible things. They don't know that it is a major condition that a lot of women lost their lives going through. You have the postpartum depression, you have baby blues. The baby blues goes away within 2 to 3 weeks after delivery. This is a feeling why you feel so sad, you don't want to touch your child. Everything seems to be so, it's as if everything is on standstill in your life. It's as if the baby was a punishment to you. You feel like harming yourself, you feel like killing your child. Like the feelings are so bad to the extent that everything you think about revolves around death and hurt and bad things. So for some people, like when I had my first child, I experienced that, but he went away before he got to 1 month. So I think that mine was baby blues. But for some people, it goes on and on, and you see them, some lost weight, some are just getting fat. It's a very bad thing. If you know anybody going through that, let them seek for help in the hospital, in a psychiatric. It is just something that people need help with, but a lot of people tend to judge these women. Why people go through this is because of nutritional deficiencies. Sometimes you're pregnant and then your baby has taken so much from you, especially from your bones, your calcium and all that. And you know, once your baby is taken from your brain, it makes your brain so dull, foggy, makes you feel dizzy and all that. Also, once you deliver, the pressure in giving birth, trying to push your baby or going through CS and all those things, and then the sleepless night, once they kick in, your brain now starts reacting, and that is what causes postpartum blues or depression. So there are some things that can help even when you are receiving treatment from a specialist. There are these things that I'm about to list here are things that will help you recover very fast. For those who theirs is not even severe, this alone can solve it. This in no way has replaced any medical intervention that you're supposed to have. It's just an added advantage to it. Nuts, especially walnuts, are very rich in antioxidants and omega-3 fatty acids. And omega-3 helps with the brain, the eyes, in short, especially the brain. And you know, postpartum depression is as a result of babies collecting so much from your brain when maybe you did not load so up on it, and then the baby collected so much. So omega-3 are very good in resetting your brain. Eat a lot of vegetables, take food that contains vegetables. You can just include take vegetable soups, take fruits and all that. And then omega-3 is the most helpful nutrient to reducing postpartum depression. Eat food rich in omega-3 like chia seeds, flax seeds. Just grind them, put in your oats, in your bakeries, put in your smoothies and all that. Personally, I take pregnant care breastfeeding immediately I deliver because it has omega-3. And once when I'm pregnant, I take pregnant care plus because it still has omega-3 and it helps with my brain, so that once I deliver, I won't have any challenges. So you can take that as well. And then it helps with baby brain, mommy brain and development. And then bananas too are very good for postpartum depression. It gives energy. Take things like lentils, beans, or you can do lentils, moi moi, lentils porridge. That's for those that are in Nigeria. Then eat diets that are rich in legumes. These things, they reduce the risk of postpartum depression. Every step you take brings you closer to your recovery. So please Just try to eat healthy. That's why I'm always insisting on pregnant women taking precautions. Even when you have cravings, after the cravings, go back to good food, because these are the things that help prevent you from postpartum depression, from baby blues and all that. So thank you, and I pray that God help you as you include this, you don't go through postpartum depression or you heal fast. I will see you in our Vlogmas Day 20. Bye.